At Qualcomm, connectivity is in our DNA. We brought you 3G, we brought you 4G, and now 5G is the new unifying platform for connectivity that we're going to use to now expand into new industries.
Southland is one of the largest MEP contractors in the country. They specialize in mechanical, electrical, and plumbing. In the past, to be able to accomplish the collaboration that we needed, we were replicating 50 terabytes across 17 different locations. To remove all those copies, we moved everything to Microsoft Azure. And to access that data, we're using WorkSpot virtual workstations on Azure.
With enterprises moving to the cloud, productivity applications, collaboration applications, and WorkSpot virtual desktop, users need to be connected. That connectivity needs to be fast and secure. With the Snapdragon Compute Platform, we wanted to bring the best of the smartphone to the PC to enable thin, sleek, fanless designs with great battery life, always on, always connected, anytime, anywhere.
Now that we've moved all of our data to Azure and we're using WorkSpot VDI to access that data, we want to allow our users to really be able to be mobile and have the ability to access that data anywhere they are. With 5G, we're removing the barriers and providing more opportunities to be more productive by using the Snapdragon technology. They have high speed, long battery life, and are able to access this data from any location.
We are redefining mobile computing with 5G. Higher bandwidth, lower latencies.
This 5G experience on PCs is going to revolutionize what consumers and enterprise users are able to experience.
We're very excited about our transition to the Snapdragon 5G compute platform, which will complement our migration to the cloud.
As more and more data moves to the cloud, 5G is going to transform how people do things and where people do things.
When you take our 5G technology and combine it with the Snapdragon compute platform, we will revolutionize the always-on, always connected PC experience.